Yeah, these thoughts I would never speak out loud.